Hello guys, welcome back into another video. Today we are going to do a Discord video about how to transfer Nitro Boost onto another server. So yay, let's get into it. Okay, so you see this picture on the screen. If you are on mobile, then watch this video right here. There is the video. So when you did that, you see the three dots right here on the screen. Click on it, push, move, something like that. I will show you how to do that right here. And that's how you do that. If you enjoy the video,